Yes, you can make buttonholes on an old treadle machine. You just need a Singer buttonhole attachment. You attach it to your lever. You can adjust where you want to start your buttonhole. They suggest starting at the back of the hole. You put in your fabric. You line up that finger in the back with where you want your buttonhole to start. And you let it rip. I'm going around twice. And that's it. And all you have to do is snip your threads and open your hole. And it's a nice little buttonhole. Look at that.